Hello friends, in the last video we have seen how to calculate the various factors such as form factor and peak factor from the given data. Today we will see how to calculate the various parameters such as RMS value and average value and others if form factor and peak factors are given. So look at the statement of numerical. A sinusoidal alternating quantity is having form factor of 1.15 and peak factor of 1.57. If the maximum value of the voltage is 440 volt, calculate average value, RMS value of the voltage and mention the relations of the factors. Now in this numerical they have given two factors, form factor and peak factor, and we have to calculate average value and RMS value. So now let's see. The given data first is form factor, that is Kf 1.15, second is peak factor, that is Kp 1.57, and the third parameter also they have given, that is maximum value of the voltage is 440 volt. And what to find out? We have to find out average value and RMS value. So now move towards the first parameter, that is average value. And then we will see RMS value. Now before calculating the parameter, first of all we will see what is form factor and what is peak factor. In the last video, we have seen what is form factor. It is the ratio of RMS value divided by average value. So Kf is RMS value divided by average value. And what is peak factor? Peak factor is the ratio of peak value divided by RMS value. Or peak value is also called as the maximum value. So we can say peak factor is the ratio of maximum value divided by RMS value. So here, peak factor is the ratio of maximum value divided by RMS value. Now, in this numerical, they have even asked the relations of the factors. Now, if you will look at these two ratios, see, if we are taking the product of Kf and Kp, that means Kf multiplied by Kp, if we will do, then we have RMS divided by average, one ratio into the other ratio, that is maximum divided by RMS. So when these two ratios will have product of each other, this RMS value gets cancelled. So product of Kf into Kp is equal to nothing but what? The ratio of maximum value divided by average value. So what is the relation? When we are taking the product of these two factors, what the value we are getting? We are getting the ratio of maximum value divided by average value. So this is nothing but a relation of these two factors. Now by using these all, we will have our parameters. Now this equation of Kf into Kp equal to maximum divided by average, we are using to find out our first parameter, that is average value. So what we will do? We'll put the value of Kf 1.15, Kp 1.57 equal to maximum value, that is 440 given to us here, divided by average. So what the average value we are getting? Average value we are getting 243.7. So first parameter we have calculated, that is average value equal to 243.7. Now we want to find out second parameter, RMS value. Now RMS value we can find out either of these two parameters. Suppose if I am using Kf, then Kf value I know 1.15 equal to RMS, I do not know which I have to calculate, divided by average. I put the average. So Kf into average will give me RMS value, that is the one method. Or second method, I can use Kp factor also. Kp is also given to me, that is 1.57 maximum, that is 440 volt, and RMS I do not know, which I supposed to calculate. So RMS value equal to maximum divided by Kp. So in any way we can calculate. So what we are using the first parameter, that is Kf. So what is RMS value in terms of Kf? RMS equal to Kf into average. So Kf into average. What is Kf? Kf is 1.15 and average is 243.7, so the value is coming 280.254 volt. So this way If the factors are given, then also we can find out the various values, or if the various values are given, then also we can find out the various factors. So we have seen both the numericals in vice versa condition, which you can easily guide how to solve such kinds of numericals in the exam. Thank you.